In Auburn, Washington, a 19-year-old Filipino is accused of gunning down a 19-year-old man and his father at a bus stop. Froilan Hermihinildo has been charged with two counts of second-degree murder and other crimes after he reportedly opened fire from a car at an Auburn bus stop on October 20th, allegedly killing 41-year-old Mark Rivera and his 19-year-old stepson, Angel Mireles. Hermihinildo's bail has been set at $2 million. He remains in jail. Authorities say Hermihinildo is a member of the Rancho San Pedro or San Pedro Street gang.